Good morning, I'm Alessia Colosimo, Professor Medical Genetics and Coordinator of the Master Degree Course in Reproductive Biotechnologies at the University of Teramo, Italy. On behalf of the Board of Professors, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this short presentation of the Educational Program in Reproductive Biotechnologies. It is a 2-year course, open access, entirely taught in English, and it addresses to candidates who already have a degree in the field of biotechnology, life science, medicine, veterinary, pharmacy, and wants to pursue a professional career in the field of reproductive medicine, both referring to humans and animals. Why enrolling to this course? Because reproductive medicine represents one of the most active sectors in modern medicine. In human field, assisted reproduction technology helps in treating infertility that affects about 20-25% of couples in Western society and helps in getting test tube babies. In animal field, ART is used in zoo techniques for commercial purpose and in research to save endangered animal species. What are you going to study? The first year set the groundings with basic and methodological subjects referred mainly to mammalian animal models, while the second years offer more professionalizing track in human reproduction. In fact, during the second years, students will be given lessons by established embryologists and reproductive medicine specialists who actively work in human fertility centers. This collaboration will give our students the possibility of developing professional skills even before graduation. More in detail, students will receive hands-on training in cell and molecular biology of reproduction, fertility, andrology, embryology, in gamete handling and embryo culture, in micromanipulation techniques such as IVM, IVF, ICSI, and in somatic nuclear transfer. They will learn also cryobiology notion and its application to gamete and embryo freezing and fertility preservation. In epigenetics and toxicology concepts related to reproduction, in pre-implantation genetic testing methodologies. Last but not least, students will be given notion on bioethical and legal issues surrounding assisted reproduction in humans. What are the strengths of this course in Teramo? First, the course is based on a research-led teaching because all teachers are highly qualified researchers in several fields, including regenerative medicine, embryology, stem cell, nuclear somatic transfer, computational biology, andrology, toxicology, epigenetic and genetic diagnosis. In this way, students will keep their knowledge continuously updated. In addition, there will be a direct relationship with all teachers and technicians always available at the Teramo campus. Second, it is a laboratory-based science degree, since theoretical training is complemented by a large number of interactive practical sessions carried out in individual workstations. Laboratory activities represent almost 50% of total hours of lessons. Third, lessons are condensed in one semester, from January to June, and consist of single subject classes that last 2-3 weeks each. At the end of each class, there will be a break of 1 week to take the relevant exam. The other semester will be employed for the internship and preparation of the experimental degree thesis. This peculiar didactic organization allows 95% of our students to graduate on time. What are the occupational opportunities? Postgraduates in reproductive biotechnologies can find employment in the job market or can undertake further academic studies, such as international PhD courses. In detail, postgraduates will be able to work as operator, manager, or coordinator in laboratories of clinical embryology and assisted reproductive technology, in livestock centers, in seminology centers, in industry, pharma, biotech companies, for new diagnostic, molecular therapeutics, regenerative medicine and vaccines. They will be able to work also as biotechnology researchers, both in public institutions and private companies in one of the many fields of molecular medicine, or as entrepreneurs in biotech startup companies as a result of scientific discoveries. For more detailed information, please visit our website and contact us by mail. We are waiting for you. Thanks.